It's time for Eric Plays XCOM Enemy Unknown Session 18. Hey guys. My base should be showing up in a minute there. There it is. Alright, let's get to it. Alright, right now, one, two, so half of the people that can leave have left. So that's not good. Let's see, can I build any more armor items? Good, I can build another one of these. Excellent. I'll be skint afterwards, but no biggie. Alright, we were about to, oh yeah, just in case I restart things, let me save the game. Okay, back to the game. Alright.
Contact detected.
To China for the next operation.
I'm gonna get lots of
reports indicate the UFO set down in a sparsely populated area. We need to stay sharp and eliminate the invaders.
Fortunately, they're probably gonna have those mutons with the guns. Fortunately for me, I have a sniper. So
this is
Sky.
Position near the enemy LZ. Strike One is ready to move on your orders.
I read you, Big Sky. This was a landing, not a crash, so expect heavy resistance.
Great. I don't know where it is, except probably to the left. Thank you. them needs to not miss, okay? But before I worry about that, let's see who's gonna shoot here. Alright, no, it's a long shot, but you can do it, you can do it. Dang. Alright, no biggie, no biggie.
I'll get him next time.
Heal herself.
Get me out of here!
Don't shoot your buddies. I would have been better if you wouldn't have missed. Nice hit. Good criticals. Dumb.
It's a load of bull.
That's what I think.
Trying to pull back.
Doesn't look like it.
So no! Away, no, I want to go home!
Alrighty. Not even a chance. Bummer.
Missed.
Making that noise.
Bad guys.
Locked and loaded.
You hear that?
All right, let's do this slowly. There it is. Whoa, that part scared me. One nice bomb and all my guys are dead. I don't know if this is a door or not. Hopefully it's not. That is not where I thought he would be, but that's okay.
What was that sound?
Nice. Yay for Overwatch. Gonna reload.
Good to go.
Nothing we can see immediately.
What's making that noise?
It's a different design than the UFOs I've been in before. Let's make a save. Alright. Let's let Zoe in. No one's on Overwatch, but that's okay.
What was that sound?
I'll be back in a second. Thank you. door leading towards the center. Alright, let's see. I want to make sure I don't F this up. Left is the main bad guy.
What was that?
The two little rock dudes. Those guys are usually really easy. Nope. There go the bad guys. They're setting themselves up in there. It'll definitely pay to have Overwatch here. Alright. Well then. Yeah. Hey, that's not fair. Sure they are. Alright, this guy shouldn't get to move because it's my turn, but okay, sweet. He lost almost half his... He did lose half his stuff. Alright, let's see here. Gotta be intelligent about this. Things are about to go pear-shaped.
They're backing up! Advance!
She's in deep, deep doo-doo. So I'm sure this guy's gonna shoot at her too. This guy, of course, has no cover. Decide who you're gonna shoot. Nice. It's not gonna be a fun battle. The good thing is, I think this is the inside, so I think we're pretty much done. And he missed.
Rainy death over here.
All right, your chance to take out my sniper. Oh, she's dead. All right, if she's the only one that dies, that won't be too bad. Unfortunately, I don't think my dude has the ability to shoot his rocket and then, or walk and then shoot his rocket. That would be awesome. Let's see what happens here. They've got an Overwatch too. That'd be good for me.
Incoming over here.
Good thing he missed. All right, let's see here. All right, how about we don't miss for once, huh? Gosh darn you!
I'll get him next time.
Yeah, sure you will. Good shot.
No longer a threat. Enemy in sight.
Oh, not these guys. Not yet. Probably dead. Ooh, nice. Nice. Gotta get my missile guy into position without him dying. Or, nope, there goes that idea.
Locked and loaded. This? Oh, it's gonna hurt. Shh. You hear that? Making that noise.
The muton guy that ran away is what's making that noise. Let's go up the front, I guess. Let's see.
Something out there.
Thank you.
was that?
There he is. Is that the guy who ran away? I remember.
Adjusting aim.
Day,
nice.
Another successful operation.
I could have made it with three. Darn.
All the training and the most advanced technology available, and still, just wasn't enough.
Recent results were beyond our expectations, and that is not a statement this council makes lightly.
So I need two more satellites.
Remember, we will be watching.
Let's see here.
The new engineers arrived this morning, Commander. We're always glad to have more help down here.
So we can do two more.
I appreciate your efforts to support the research team, Commander. I've already put the new recruits to work in the lab.
I'll make sure production begins immediately, and as soon as we've got something, I'll be in touch.
Let's make some days pass here. At the moment, but let's see here. to find out, other than making me fly. What can it do? What good is flying? There's a lot more loot. I'll just buy at least one more of these. And I'll buy one of these just to see. Alright. Let's take a look at our packs. We've got our three awesome guys, a couple squaddies. One squaddy still wounded. Alright, so if we can go four more days, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I guess we can assault the base. Let's see here.
Powerful feeling through the air without a tether. Just keep a close eye on your power levels. This suit isn't meant for long distance travel.
Thanks to Dr. Vollen's research and some clever developments done in engineering, this skeleton key should allow you to breach the alien compound. We've only got one chance to make this work, though, so let's make sure we do it right.
Identify and capture the base commander. I don't have the capture thing.
Thank you. All the more reason to blow him to hell. Get moving.
So far, we don't have visual confirmation on the hostiles. I wouldn't get too comfortable, though. We're expecting heavy resistance. They're probably moving into position as we speak.
Looks like we found where they've been taking the abductees, but that still doesn't explain what the purpose of all this is.
Weapons hot!
I saw one of their rocket launcher evil robot things.
Missed.
From far away.
over here.
Rock and roll.
Something over here.
This guy's dead.
X-rays coming in from the sides.
Okay, I'm restarting this mission right now. Or at least going back to... what's this one? Alright, I think... stop here because I don't have time to keep playing for the to take over the base. But thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoyed that, and I'll see you next time.